just a silly phase I'm going through. And just because I call you up, don't get me wrong, don't think you got it made. I'm not in love, no, no. But then again, that doesn't mean you mean that much to me. So if I call you, don't make a fuss. Don't tell your friends about the two of us.
When did you go into orientation?
Same time you did. But I was in the infirmary the whole time.
How come?
'Cause I was taking reds pretty heavy. And they had to withdraw me slow.
How old are you?
14. How old are you?
17. Why did they put you in here?
The judge said I was incorrigible. That means hopeless. I kept stealing stuff from my dad, he's a doctor, and selling it. My mom turned me in. Said that I couldn't live with him anymore. Told the judge she just couldn't handle it. You should have heard my mom screaming the last time I got busted. She just spent $3,000 for decorating my room in green and white checked gingham and English antiques. Wasting all that money really got to her.
Yeah, well, $3,000 is a lot of money. We could have lived a year on that. My mom works in a dress shop. I guess that she's worked most of her life for me.
What did you do?
Well, they said I helped commit a murder.
Far out.
Well, it wasn't true. All I did was hitch a ride with a guy I'd never met before in my life. He wouldn't let me get away. I didn't do anything. I want to go home.
stain, there's love.